Before there were lakes, there was snow. Cold, icy, relentless snow, glacial matter. Inhospitable to most living creatures. Then came the Great Meltdown. Thousands of years later, humanity sails the waters of Pewaukee Lake with tenacity and skill, riding the rhythm of the wind, the fresh air of God, the joy of living, the blue-green water beckons the sailors' ancient dreams.
Thank you.
Did you ever wonder how many fish live in Great Country? There must be thousands. Thousands of creatures living and dying by our side, giving us food and joy. Muskies, bluegills, perch, crawfish, northern pike, carp, sturgeons, panfish, walleye, bass, catfish, bullheads, and on and on. There's nothing like the splash of a jumping fish to lure us to adventure on the waters of Lake Country. Pastel moonlit night, the boatman carries one passenger, the keeper of the ale horn. Signaling all is right for this moment, all is at peace as Pine Lake slowly churns its life-giving water around our boat. Thank you. Let's climb the peak, Lapham Peak. At a steady pace, the peak pops peculiarly, presenting pastures of farmers and kettles of trees off in the distance. Come on, let's go. Slovakian delight. It's a bit of music theory. Did you know most people mispronounce the name? It's Nemahbin, not Nemahbin. Dance on, Lake Country. Dance on.